Hello everyone, let's take a look at the Pika fruit. The Pika fruit has 4 abilities, 3 of them do damage. You can't use the dodge or shift key to dodge, but you can use it to fly. With the Q button you can spawn a light strike at an area. With the E button you can heal. With the R button you do damage in front of you. And the T button is a stun ability that also does damage. That's it for the Pika fruit. I'll see you at the next one.